What's up, guys? Today is my last day here. My last game. I have Portugal, Switzerland. I don't know why I'm wearing a Nigeria jersey to Portugal, Switzerland game, but yeah, my last day, and I'm leaving today or tomorrow, I guess, at 5 a.m. But yeah, I'm just gonna pull an all-nighter and stay awake. But yeah, last game, Portugal, Switzerland.
What's up, guys? Back again with the final vlog for my World Cup experience in Qatar. And today, this day, I was gonna go watch the Portugal-Switzerland game, but at this point, this was earlier in the day, and I went to the movie theater to watch the Morocco-Spain game. As you can see here, that's my ticket.
With a chance to win it and go through.
Yes!
Look at this. Look at these people who are running. Ronaldo.
Thank you.
After the game, I met up with one of my friends that also went to the game, and we walked around Luceo Boulevard, which is this. And yeah, it was packed with Moroccan fans and Ronaldo fans, as you can see. And then we went to, I think this area was called the Pearl, and a lot of Moroccan people were celebrating their victory, and it was just an amazing experience seeing them all celebrate and seeing these cool boats or yachts, whatever the hell you call them. And this is, I think at this point in time, it was like 4 in the morning. Or no, sorry, 2 in the morning. Because at 5 in the morning was my when I had to get up and get ready to go back to Houston. But this was my last walk back to my Airbnb after 2 weeks in Qatar.
Guys, today I'm leaving back to Houston. I look like shit, but I want to show you guys the roof, and I'm gonna show a last quick view of the city before I leave.
And this is where I dry my clothes after I wash them, and I'm gonna show you guys the other side. Check it out. That over there in the distance is like the downtown area, kind of beautiful. But yeah, this is it, guys. Going back. Peace.
And finally, I'm on my way to the airport to go back to the good old US of A. Thank you so much, guys, for watching my vlogs, and I really appreciate the support. And it was an amazing experience to go to the World Cup and to watch as many games as I did. Even with just one game, I was happy, but I was so appreciative to be able to watch 10 games. And it was one of the best experiences I've ever had.